you suppose we could do with that? Think of it. They tell us that it is a powerful object. It looks ridiculous, but you never know. Perhaps we could pull lightning from the sky or hurl fire onto our enemies. Well, it is possible, is it not? We do not know what this thing will do.
By the shield! Is that the weapon? Well done, stranger. We may prevail after all. Xeria will surely be pleased if so many of our enemies fall in her temple. Aye, well, what can mere men do against such an invisible enemy? At least we had time enough to lock Sartan up. His constant raving about ghosts tells me that he is infected as well. The last thing we want is a maddened half-giant running loose.
Best stay at a body's length at the very least. You'd be surprised how far his reach is. Captain Depp?
The fuses are lit. Take cover!
That Sartan creature's yelling is going to drive me mad as well. I wish the plague would take him already. All right, I will let him out. But if he so much as winks at me, my arrow will find his eye.
You have my thanks for releasing me from that stinking hole. You strike me as honorable. I will help you run things if you enjoy the company of a maddened half-giant. It will be good to get away from these traitorous weaklings.
Greetings. Are you here to meet someone? I've seen some adventure.
Make up your mind. Do you want me to come with you or not?
Please take your time browsing to...
Thanks, xeria! I ducked in here to look for survivors, but I got ambushed and there were too many for me to take on. Can you escort me back to my squadron leader? He should still be at the rebel down the road.
Whoever you are, it's good to see you. My partner and I split up to look for survivors, and I thought I heard something in this room, but I was ambushed by some horrible beast-like thing. I managed to defeat it, but was severely wounded. A closer look at the creature's body, and I saw that it used to be my partner. It's good to have an escort finally turn up. soldiers.
Go find those men! Go find those men!